Please be seated. We know that we are all sinners, but if we confess our sins, God is faithful and just to forgive our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Let us now confess our sins in silence. Lord, have mercy upon us. Forgive our sinful ways. Heal our brokenness and set us free from all that enslaves us. Raise us to new life in Jesus Christ so that we may walk in his way and forgive others as freely as you forgive us. Amen. Friends, hear and believe the good news. The grace and mercy of the Lord is from everlasting to everlasting. Know that you and I are forgiven and be at peace. Amen. As the forgiven children of God, let us now extend the peace of Christ to one another, saying, "May the peace of Christ be with you."